part down. Sing on the original then. Stevie Wonder jig. Anyway, this is a song which I suppose is the title track. This is called Modern Escapism. We'll be right back. Anyway, here's Wonderwall.
Yeah, this is by Skeptical.
Anyway,
is included in this list.
Anyway, this is a wee song about kitchen appliance.
Well, it's called fridge freezer.
Time to much. Coming, thank you all for coming. I very much appreciate that. A lot of you are my friends and what the band's friends. But yeah, thank you all for coming. Do appreciate it. You know, we're a fairly small band, but yeah. What's next? You know, it's a freestyle gig, obviously. Oh right, yeah. This is a song about a...
As you can tell, we're really shit at organising everything. We even forgot to get people to pay, so I had to shekel £5 off you at the end.
Also, for those who celebrate it, Shabbat Shalom, everybody.
This one is going out to Frankie Golding.
Yeah, it's a song about a Japanese cartoon we all love.
This one was written about an android who had a strong case of paranoia.
Hey!
I'm funny!
I wish I was as cool as him. Trying to get some rest. Code Oranges. Kid and these kids.
Who played? It's fucking Walsh, man. It's fucking Walsh who played it once.
Understand, but I can't mention in front of my parents. Thank you. know, the Amazon thing.
Oh, yeah.
Because I was sat in my kitchen with Mr. Ketamine Goodwin, and I got her to play a certain song by a certain band. I then said, you know what? I love it when she says Radiohead.